that is extra fun around St. Patrick's Day because it's green and sparkly. So we are going to be making some squishy ooey gooey slime. Are you ready? So you need some borax, water, something to mix with, a bowl, some glue, green food coloring, and some glitter for fun because leprechauns like sparkly things. So I have one cup of water here and I'm going to add about a teaspoon of borax to it. Now this is a really old box of borax because I love making slime, so it gets a little hard to find some that's not all full of big, huge chunks. All right, so I'm gonna put it into the water and mix the borax into the water. I like to use warm water because it helps it dissolve faster. So I recommend that to you as well. All right, so I've got my borax mixed into the water. Now, over here, I have my glue. I have about a half a cup of water, and I'm going to put my glue into this, and I want to have about a half a cup of glue. So, equal portions of the glue and water. That looks kind of like a fun experiment all in itself, because the glue doesn't really mix in. Reminds me of that magic sand. It's pretty fun too. All right, so I'm gonna add some green to my glue and water. I like to put a good amount because I want it to be really green since it's almost St. Patrick's Day right now. I'm gonna mix the glue and the water. And that could take a little while since the glue is so thick. But I wanted to get it to be nice and mixed up. All right, now I'm also going to add to my glue and water some green glitter because we all know leprechauns like sparkly things. One of these years, I'm going to catch a leprechaun because I would really like to know where his pot of gold is. All right. So I'm mixing the glitter into the glue and water. Now I'm going to pour the water and borax mixture into my mixing bowl. Now here's where the really fun science comes in. We're going to see a chemical reaction. Anytime that you have two or more things come together and you get something new, that is a chemical reaction. So I'm going to add the glue and the water with the glitter to the borax in the water. And you can already see right away there is a chemical reaction going on. So this really fun experiment forms a polymer. Ooh. This is going to be very slimy slime. It's the best kind. So you want to mix it around for a while. And then you want to have a container where you can pour some of the extra water. Oh, this is going to be really fun. This is really good St. Patrick's Day slime. I'm going to bring my container over. Oh, it is so exciting. Woo! Look at that! That is so fun. Now I'm going to pour the extra liquid off of my slime. Because I really don't like liquidy slime. I do like gooey slime though. You can make some slime that's more like silly putty, but I really kind of like it when it's more fun and stretchy and gooey. Now I have a tray over here. So then you can put it on a tray and you can just have so much fun with the slime. Let's see how it turned out. Ooh, this is really good. And you can make bigger batches of it if you want a lot to go around, or if you want to have it for a St. Patrick's Day party. But oh, this turned out really good. Woo! I think if I was a leprechaun, I would love to play with this slime. All right, well, thanks for watching another Super Science Girl video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to my channel for some more super science fun. And have a good day. Bye-bye.